Hey, what's up guys, Vandesh here with another episode of iGeeks blog, and today I will show you how to change default password autofill provider in iOS 12. Password autofill is one of the best improvements of iOS 12, which lets you store login credentials in iCloud keychains for the apps and services you use on your iPhone or iPad. But what if you want to use 1Password or LastPass as your default password manager? So let's get into the video to do this. Before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, launch Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Scroll down and go to Passwords and Accounts. Now select Autofill Passwords. Under Allow Filling Form, you can choose your preferred password manager as a default autofill provider. If you choose 1Password, enter your master password. Now it will ask to auto copy one-time passwords. If you enable it, make sure that notifications is turned on to use this feature. Once you are done, uncheck the iCloud keychain. Now onwards, 1Password is your default passwords autofill provider. Well, do you use third-party password managers on your iOS device? And would you prefer to use them as a default password manager? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And like this video if you find it helpful, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for such amazing all things Apple videos. Well, I am signing off and we'll catch you later.